To check whether or not a page is using a doctype, and to see the particular doctype in use, view the page's source code. In Firefox, click View, then select Page Source. In Internet Explorer, click View, then select Source. The web page can also be viewed in a text editor such as Notepad or TextPad. The code for the doctype is located at the top of the file. If a web page is missing a doctype, the Web Services Group recommends that the HTML 4.01 transitional doctype be added. This is how to add the HTML transitional doctype. With the text editor open, start by clicking File. Mouse down and click on Open. Click the desktop icon. Double-click the Web Author B folder. Click the drop-down arrow next to Files of Type. Select All Files. Click the sample data file, Missing Doctype. Then click the Open button. Locate the head tag at the very top of the HTML file. Place your cursor at the very end of the head tag, and then press Enter on your keyboard. On the new line, enter the text for the doctype. Press Enter on your keyboard. On the new line, enter the remaining text of the doctype. Then click on File. Then click Save.